one must find your level all times.
Oh, hello. It's good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's walking plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find him. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
I'm pretty sure the original she used to knock these two out. I think that used to happen in the original. I'm not really sure it was. I don't remember that. Or recall that. Oh my god, I remembered it was needles. Oh my god.
You'll have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Do the best this guy's doing. Is actually better.
sorceress has already used the plans to build her own walk-in. We have to destroy it. Just follow me. In the rocket. They must have been trying to put it into orbit. If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the professor's rocket.
Take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time.
Oh yes, I see the fire dragon right away. Thank you. left. Come on. Come on. Oh, we can do this. Oh, where is it? Where is it? It's gonna be generous. I don't see it.
Fished it out of the molten lava.
Oh my god, done it. That took like hours. Oh my god. I've done it. I'm so happy. Oh,
can see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take my knocks to get to it.
The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap.
Damn.
Where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it? Now, what do I care? It's mine now!
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes! After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine!
Now, hold on!
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
I will gladly help you on your quest, Spyro, but first I must attend to my young sibling. I'm afraid he may have gotten himself into trouble during my absence.
Hey, bro, it'd be really cool if you smashed that boulder. A swift smack should do the trick. Your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong. I bet we can make the roof cave in. Cause an avalanche with this one. bro. Here's a little something for your rock collection.
Welcome to Frozen Altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox. But with these flippers, I can't even turn it on. You'd have no trouble using it, though. Just walk inside. When you're done, press the action button, and you'll walk back out.
Eustace and I were having a snowman building competition when the sorceress brought them to life with a spell. Since then, they've been stomping around building ice walls and generally causing trouble.
up to that treasure if you had something to stand on.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup. Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Rhinox team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents.
I challenged a Rhinox to a traditional game of cat hockey, but I think I sprained my flipper while training. Would you mind taking my place?
Yes.
Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score.
I'm gonna give it a go. Oh, I hate that. That one. Right, got one in. If I keep freezing him, I think I'll be fine. Oh no, he's got two in. No, 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 no. Oh. Go on, go on. Yes, got one more. I've got one more, I think. That used to be far from the cabin.
Yeah.
Well done. I think you deserve to keep the Champion's Cup.
Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.